Welcome back on this Friday night. Operation Football rolls on. The Clairton Bears saw the nation's best win streak stop at 66 games last week. The Bears eager to start another winning run. Clairton on the road tonight at Fort Cherry, and we want to thank the students of Waynesburg University for bringing us these highlights from Fort Cherry High School. The Big Bad Bears get the business in the first quarter. Ramon Clifford gets the call and scores from 10 yards out. The conversion made it 8-0. Now more Clairton offense. Aaron Matthews airs it out to Jawan Bray, who makes the catch. How about the moves after the catch? To the end zone, Clairton, 16-0. But in the second quarter, here come the homestanding Rangers. Matthew Heslin downfield to Alex Babarad, who scores from 21 yards out to cut the deficit to 8. They draw even closer. Check this out after the hug in the end zone. Colton Colbreeze, a 16-yard run. It is 16-14, Clairton. But just before halftime, watch this. It's a handoff. It's a reverse. It's a pass. Lamont Wade to Aaron Matthews, who normally plays quarterback. He scores a touchdown. Clairton wins 36-28.